Thanks to thee for thy great glory.
O Lord, King Heavenly God, the Father Almighty, O Lord, the only begotten Son, Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit.
O Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, who takest away the sin of the world, have mercy on us. Thou who takest away the sins of the world.
Receive our prayer, thou who sittest at the right hand of the Father, and have mercy on us.
For thou alone art holy, thou alone art Lord, Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father. Amen.
Every day will I bless thee, and I will praise thy name forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Vouchsafe, O Lord, to keep us this day without sin.
Blessed art thou, O Lord, the God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is thy name unto the ages. Amen.
Let thy mercy, O Lord, be upon us, even as we have hoped in thee.
Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes.
Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes.
Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes.
Lord, thou hast been our refuge from generation to generation. I said, O Lord, have mercy on me. Heal my soul, for I have sinned against thee.
O Lord, to thee have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do thy will, for thou art my God.
For in thee the fountain of life, in thy light we shall see light.
Continue thy mercy unto those who know thee. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal,
holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Both now and ever, and unto the ages.